Welcome back to this Cult of the Lamb playthrough. Unfortunately, this episode still has some flashing images, but I figured out the problem and future episodes will not have that. There's still also some audio issues, which also got figured out for episode 3 and onwards, so this is the last rough one, I promise. Apologies for the tech issues, I'm still working all this out. Hopefully you still have a good time, and let's go!
If I sing any more of it, I'll get DMC, so I'm not gonna do that. But hello! Let's get back into Cult of the Lamb. Hopefully, gonna get some pumpkins today. And decorate a little bit, although I expect the cult is still going to be a bit of a mess. Thank you.
Shaludu.
Please don't do that.
Wawa shloom. Shla, shla, shloom, shloom, shloom. Blah, blah, bloof go. Slumber zingle, ba, 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 ba. Flop, flop, bloof go. Shaludu. Everybody. Wa wa shloom. washroom?
Sure is a game.
Takara ba yan?
You're welcome. Okay. dark for me to actually see what's going on in here, so... Stop it. I'm still getting that thing where the notifications pop up is just her name. Number. Gib. Just now we'll have messed with the sound, so give me just a second to check that. Can I hear me? Okay. That seems fine. My controller batteries are not low. Be quiet. I mean, they might, but also... the demons, but I think I like my lightning more.
Thank you.
These are very fitting. I think we should send you to have some zombies.
Shalom, Baka.
Okay, it looks like the flashing is only happening. Thank you. Why don't game work? I'm gonna send Nosferatu. I'm assuming it means on a you should be building while you're high. I feel like that's a bad idea. Someone's gonna get hurt. There's no exclamation mark on this rock here. Yeah, you're welcome, dude. Maybe explain to me what you're doing. Oh, yes. Can we build this? Everybody, please. Oh yeah, I forgot to build it. Thank you, Benicula. What would we do without you, Benicula? You're the back. R.I.P. Thank you. Everybody, just sleep through this. It's fine. Don't worry about me hammering all night. Sleep tight. I think technically my followers tasted the power of
blah 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 bloofko.
Not even supposed to.
Crap trap. Shalutu!
I think I don't have enough lumber to do more shelters, but I am gonna check. Because I would like these sleeping bags to stop collapsing, which is a thing that sleeping bags do, apparently. Oh, well, I am certainly low on lumber. Nobody was thinking the whole time I needed it. Thank you.
Chomulicha.
Oh, I see lumber.
Kulamua. Basimna. Basimaloma.
Grumble, how are you? Oh, I didn't mean to wipe this guy. About it being on Switch, I don't know if it's on Xbox. If it's on Xbox, I may stream it. But yes, I'm glad to hear it was very good. I think there was another room back here. How do I never see the sign that it's Clownek?
Okay.
I'm already in through the door. Happy Pride. Unfortunately, I don't want the Pride card. I would like to do poison damage. But I do feel bad about doing funny things to my camera. I need this grass. Okay, bye. Ooh. A launch sale, you say? I'll have to look into that. Oh, this way. Gay tarot indeed. I thought I heard something, and it may have just been speculation instead of something that was happening, but I thought that a Cult of the Lamb tarot deck was in some form of consideration. And I would buy a tarot deck based on this game, if that existed. I don't know if it does. I hope it does, though. Okay. I can only get one of the lumber things. And I would also like to get a follower, so I think we'll do it this way. To Halloween Town. Bones? Oh. Okay. Mine now. These things don't get me longer, do they? No. But I did get some grass. Aw, Donna. Donna loves to see her adoring public. Love that for her.
got up to turn over a record at one point, and she just jumped up and sat down on my chair.
Yeah, that's her chair now. She's going to have a nice little sit down and chat with her friends. No bullet hell. Oh. Ooh.
Summon a new.
I don't think I want that. I suppose I could just take it and not use it. But I don't think I'm gonna use it. Yeah, let's hit it in the face. I need that face. And I was using it. To be so methodical in clearing my room? Probably not. Am I going to anyway? It's very satisfying. No, I think I'm gonna keep what I've got. I like it. Hello to you. You can't be mean to me. Such a low. Bust the rules. You can't kill me because I said hello. Got a good stack of poop in here. Oh, hello. Oh, poor Donna. Like he thinks that was a hint, and I simply don't know what he means. Do I want this more than the tentacles? I think I'm gonna stick with the tentacles. This is a very good build right now, and I'm not interested in changing anything out. Here is lumber. I no longer remember which one I was going. Yeah, other one. Yeah, Kemak is the new, like, person who gives you things since the update. And I have not yet figured out
So I currently have a tracked quest to find the relic from Nut's Clue. And I had that in my first save file as well, and I never figured out what it was talking about. This is the first time I've got, apparently Kudai has a relic. I also do not know what that is or where to get it. I'm sure I could look it up, but I don't want to just like. No, I don't want either of those. Hello, be dead now. Notifications that don't tell me anything about my followers. I simply don't know what's going on. Something's happening. I think Vanicula's sick. Well, everyone's simply gonna have to survive until I get home. Just remembered, you actually died earlier, Grumble. F. But I'm gonna do a ritual to bring you back, so don't worry about it.
Hello, Hecka.
No, that's incorrect. Hey, Shadows! How are you doing? After me. Don't do these things. Oh, I'm not doing so great. Ow. See a heart. Shit. No, don't hit me. There we go. Stop summoning frogs, please. Oh, no. At least I only lost 3 lumber. I need that lumber. Oh, thank you for the end. Glad your Sunday's looking good, Shadows. Okay. Let's see what horrible things have happened at the cult in my absence. Because those notifications sure seemed ominous. I simply have no idea what's going on, but it seemed bad. Okay, 2 people are sick. Vanicula, go to bed. Wilson, Barney, go to bed. Oh, James is back from his mission. Please tell me you have lumber. Hooray! Lumber achieved. Please go to bed now. Hi. Oh, Dracula's in love with Shadows. Oh, how wonderful. I need to get you some camellias. Oh, I'm gonna make this happen. Wonderful. Matchmaking between Dracula and Shadows. How wonderful. If we can upgrade some beds soon. I do ship it, Shadows. It's very sweet. I gotta build everyone some beds first, and then I'm heading straight to the Darkwood. So we can achieve romance in Halloween Town. I just looked at how close we are to bedtime. Build faster, everyone.
I'm glad you approve of your new bed, Alucard. You're gonna have to get in it very shortly. Everyone's gonna be like, oh, there aren't enough beds. We don't have enough beds for everyone. Yes, everyone got old very quickly. Carmilla is sleeping on the ground because her own bed has not yet been rebuilt. Because she is assigned to one of these. Oh no. Well, I will say that I'm glad that it's about to be daytime again because it takes forever to build these tents by myself. I think the one I just finished was Carmilla's. I did try to get it for you, sweetie. Oh well. Okay, I think I'm just gonna let y'all build a rest. And quickly indoctrinate. You are going to be Geraldine. Which, because it's a reference to Ulridge poem should be Geraldine, but that's silly. I'm not going to do it. I think Geraldine is a great name for a cow, so she's gonna be a cow. Build stuff. And I need to eat something so that I get an extra heart, maybe. Please. Quick! For love! We must go to the dark wood. It does annoy me that I can't use any of the many camellias already in my possession, but I suppose we do need the freshest possible ones to achieve love in our time. Hello. Hi. Good, because I've just proved that I'm really good at this game, so what I needed was for things to get harder. I probably should have sent someone out for more lumber before I left, but too late now. Melia's. I was just saying I need lumber, but something about this doesn't feel right. Camellias. That tree, I don't know that it was friend-shaped. It was ominously shaped. I feel like I shouldn't have cut it down, but I did need the lumber. And nothing bad immediately happened, so it's probably fine. Same as it ever was. As it ever. Hi! Get away from me. How? Oh, Sammy died. F. And Alucard's sad about it. Me too, Alucard. Ooh, I got a spell now. Oh, is that where I got that diseased heart? I noticed it had popped up there and I was like, I can't remember how I got this, but I'll take it. Who are we shopping with? What did you make your crown out of? Come back here. Okay. Let's be cryptic and leave, I guess. That's how people in this game are. I do respect it, though. Like, in my everyday life, I like to say cryptic shit and then just leave. Good way to be. Hello. See you, bat. Hey, join my cult. See you later. Bones? Bones. Bones, bones, bones. Not been keeping track of how many camellias. Not enough. Not nearly. Sorry. Well, hopefully I find some in here. Let me try unplugging it and replugging it back in. Is the sound any better? Oh no, okay.
of wind.
Get back, dashed!
Once again, I feel like I shouldn't do this. And I did get another like. Alright. Keep this thing. And we gotta get back and see Dracula. Who's love? Oh, I just realized I never used my relic. I'm big now. I am much slower. I'm glad I didn't do that in combat. Better? Hopefully? Dracula, where are you? Hey. Oh, right next to Sammy's corpse. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, could y'all stop talking over Sammy's corpse? That's kind of uncool. I just remembered I have not yet built a body pit. Shadow's like, oh, a grave, how nice. It cracks me up still every single time that they just go up to a corpse and go, oh. Let's do a sermon before it's bedtime. And hopefully I have enough lumber now that I can build things overnight. Like an outhouse. The janitor's thing. And then I don't have to be on the control anymore. Are going to be grass eaters because it makes my life so much easier. Blessing. That is not what I meant to do. I meant to get that loyalty reward from somebody. Lucy? Yes, it was Lucy. Oh, do you know what I need to do before it hits nightfall? It's indoctrinate. Because I figured out the flickering is only happening at night. So, let's do that now. All right. Get some lumber. Should have a pretty decent amount of lumber now. Fiend.
There's a Lestat and a Lily.
I need to build them some beds real quick. You guys build those. They're, they'd be at each other's throats for all eternity. They will be at each other's throats, both aggressively, and aggressively, you know what I mean. And speaking of people at each other's throats, let's throw a Marius in here. He is a stubborn pig, so I'm going to make him a pig. That's my opinion about Marius. Now that we're getting all of the Vampire Chronicles people in here, I fully expect this to go off. You're welcome. Who's tired? Who's tired? Go to bed. Who's tired? I'm glad y'all are having fun over there. Who's tired? Oops. Oh, you! Vanicula, go to bed! Vanicula! Go to bed. Station. Oh, I need the refinery first. God. Okay. Refinery. Enough money for a stone or a lumber mine. Cool. Well, I do have a bunch of gold nuggets that can be turned into money. So we'll do that. Truly, it's a rich lamb's world. Oh, I need to catch squid, and I need to build that mushroom sculpture. Can I do that? Do I need stuff? I need stuff. Okay. Well, let's go fish. Let's go fish. Is a trip. Auto fishing is wonderful. Oh, did Riven die? Oh no. Well, let's go bury him. No squid today. Indeed. Once again, build a body pit, but I just wanted to get the corpse out of the way. I do want the crypt. What do I need to unlock? Crypt is good. Very excited to eventually. My vampires. Good. Need money. Oh, I also need money for the body pit. Well. Do I have enough money for the body pit now? Yeah, the crypt is really good. You know, don't. There we go. Don't be sick. Who's sick? Hey. Go to sleep. Okay. everyone. Sorry to call you back about this. I just gotta do this real quick. I would love to inspire you all. Yes, I see you, Geraldine. Geraldine! Rude. I was waiting for the pumpkin. Flowers over here by the graves. I should see if I can do the resurrection. Let's see if we can bring Bumble. Oh, heck yeah. Let's bring Grumble back to life. Welcome back. You have returned. Grumble, tell us everything about the afterlife. I bet it was so great. Lucy, would you like a present? Get inspired, everyone. Hey, Grumble. Would you like a flower necklace? Oh, you already have a necklace. Dracula. Would you like a flower necklace? Louie, I feel like you probably need some inspiration. You and Lisa. All right. Oh, I heard that. Booms. Okay, I'm gonna do it this time. It's gonna happen. Thank you.
welcome one. Oh!
Bye.
gonna be it. Thanks again for watching, and I will catch you next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching, and again, I'm so sorry about the quality issues. Hopefully from here on out, it's better. If you'd like to support me and the channel, don't forget to like and subscribe, and you can also find me on Patreon and Ko-fi. See you next time!